Welcome back to Seatbelt Buckler.
Oh, we're here.
We're playing a game.
I wasn't prepared.
I didn't know you were, but.
How about this button?
I don't know. Press
it. It's a lever.
Slam.
I was wrong. Oh, elevators.
Slam that lever like our like button. I did it again. Okay. Comment, like, and subscribe. Exactly. It's funny because Josh was like, he was like, hey, did you guys put content up? And I'm like, yeah, go look at this, that, and the other thing. And he was like, okay, sorry. That's what I said to him. And he was like, okay, cool. What do I look up? And I'm like, yeah, just look at the seatbelt bucklers and comment, like, and subscribe.
Don't
and he
take
goes,
take a breath.
Sorry. And he was like,
oh my goodness.
he was like, you YouTubers, you're all the damn same. And I'm like, yep, comment, like, and subscribe. And he's like, all of you are the same.
But talk about diarrhea of the mouth. I just want to talk really fast for no reason at all, and I can't help it. And oh my
god. Don't worry about it, I'm rolling right now. There's a yellow thing over here. This is an elevator. Oh my god. Shoot. God, I almost puked. Oh my god.
You need some food, friend.
I put so much aggression into my face.
Oh, friendo.
What are we doing?
We're waiting.
Friend A,
look it.
Kill me.
Look it.
I want death.
Look at Dell. He's pushing the button. He's working the elevator.
Yeah, what a damn shame.
He's over here. Look at him. He's black.
See, his lives matter. His life matters, Ely.
Yeah?
See that political statement
I'm
making? That black guy up there who gets to safely stay upstairs while we go down the elevator to our death. His life matters.
Hey!
Hakee!
That's a lot of DBs. Hey, let's keep things
going. Wow, I could this controller's just going for it.
Oh, I should let you use this one.
It's just endlessly vibrating. I'm good, dude.
Oh no!
Wow, I wish when I fell 12 stories, I fell like that. With my arms wiggling
break?
In the air.
I wish your legs didn't break as soon as you hit the bottom.
Can you control this lift or butt?
Kind of.
I mean, instead of being a dumb shit, like, there's the bottom. I can just roll off.
We're not trying to go to the bottom. We're getting a fabricator, bro. Gotta get the fabricator. We gotta fabricate.
Nothing to see.
This is quality content.
I gotta take a pee.
We're gonna be on this elevator. I just...
Holy shit, how'd you die? Did you get fucking flattened? Your legs were sticking out the side. See?
I saw it closing on me and I couldn't do anything about it.
The seatbelt bucklers are a great part of your morning breakfast. We bring you the fleshiest of pancakes.
Wow, that's kind of spooky, actually.
Yeah, kind of, really.
A little bit.
God, I was watching...
Oh, no, we have to follow the elevator ride again.
I was watching the Grumps. They were playing Resident Evil Remake or something like that. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but it's Resident Evil. We're playing Resident Evil for Spooktober. And at one point during that... What's her name? Jill? Is she the chick from that game? It's like Chris and Jill first game. Doesn't matter. The main girl nearly dies in the...
The blonde chick?
No, she's got dark hair. It's like black.
Oh, then I have no idea.
Anyway, so she nearly dies in that one room where you take the shotgun and then the wall or the ceiling comes down on you to flatten you.
Yeah.
And then you, like, barely get rescued.
I played one Resident Evil.
Never mind. He doesn't know. So you go into a room. All right, you take a shotgun off the wall.
And does she die because the ceiling fell?
Okay, wait.
Look. What is in the center of this room that I'm stuck on cover?
What? I got this. Wait. Hold up. Can I do magical hurdles? How do I do
it? I just dove through it? What is
What this? Is that?
Is this where... Oh, I think we put the fabricator here when we get it, so it's just bugged out.
Bad game design. I can't jump it, though. I just hold B, right?
That's a lot of DB.
I want to... What? Oh, it doesn't matter. Okay, so she nearly gets crushed in this room, gets saved by a guy. I don't know the guy's name. He's like Harry or something.
Of course.
Like that.
The classic damsel in distress.
Yeah, so
I'm really against that norm.
I don't care. It's an archetype. Anyway, so he saves her and he's like,
my opinion to be
heard.
He was
like, you were almost perfectly fit to be on a slice of bread. A real sandwich. Like, whoop.
What?
Your friend nearly gets, like you. If you would have just gotten flattened on that.
Oh, you mean like
up,
right here?
Yeah, I was like, yeah.
You want me to do it again?
No, I don't. Damn waste of time. But if I was like, yeah, I could really put you on a piece of bread now. I could put you on a sandwich. You're really flat. What?
Do you think Flat Stanley gets that a lot?
I don't know who Flat Stanley is.
You're...
I almost died.
You're not a fourth grader.
What is Flat Stanley?
He's flat.
Wow, I would have never come to fucking guess
Dude,
that.
Dude, we gotta go get the fabricator. Come on.
I'm going this way.
Oh, you went the right way. You went the right way.
Try to be up. Well.
No, we didn't. No, you didn't. I went the wrong way.
Ho, peep, ho, cho, ho.
That's two. Peach,
popo.
Two of them.
Cheeto, popo. I'm still running
grab
around
this thing with
the
me.
Elevator.
Grab this thing with
I
me.
I went the wrong way.
Grab this thing.
I gotta walk
it.
All the way around.
Fine. I'm a man.
Give
I got
me
it.
A second.
Nope, I got
I'm
it.
Not
I'm
ready. You are a fine. Just don't. I'm taking cover. You can't stop me.
I'm a man.
What you got? What you got? Hey, wait. I got this. Can you zoom in on my butt right now?
I'm a man.
Damn it.
Oh, look.
I helped you the whole time. How's it feel?
Oh, see, this is the thing we were stuck on, by the way.
I mean, but whatever.
Yeah, right?
Bad game design.
Right?
Fix your shit. It was the AAA title.
In their defense,
finest.
Who pushes A on the middle of that pedestal?
I don't know. We did. And we're dumb. So think about other people.
Dude, let's make these weapons.
Oh, we can make weapons?
Yeah, dude.
Whoa.
That's a fabricator. I don't want any of these.
How does that... Do I have gold?
No, you have power.
What the hell? Where's my power at?
Power available.
Oh, it's a top right?
So this is, you know how I told you about the horde things that take place with the
Yeah?
This is the thing you use to build all of the reinforcements. And in actual horde mode, you can move this around and place it wherever you want to defend from.
Okay.
And it's like your base of operations. It's also where you respawn.
It looks really cool.
There's enemies.
Oh, I can make the joke now. Can you heal me so I can make the joke? Get me up.
Rip.
Bend it like Beckham! Yeah! That's a soccer joke. See? That's the joke I was waiting for the whole time. I try to bring the memes. I don't
think I've been more disappointed in any of your jokes.
Dude, bend it like Beckham. It would have been funny at the moment that I thought of it, not the 10 minutes later. Look at me. Oh my god, I'm a soccer star.
I am impressed with
FIFA.
How much gusto you gave it, though.
Can you help me, please?
Yeah.
Don't die.
This guy's behind me. It's fine.
If only I had built anything. I have 5 shots left. The guy that can kick the shit out of these things, you little fucks.
You tell him.
What's up?
Hey, we did it.
Oh, what a shame.
Don't get flattened.
See, I keep trying to like click select to do like a Dark Souls pose. So like
yes.
Praise the sun
praise
in Gears
sun,
of War.
Yeah,
I want to do that. If I stand on this, can we die and then start over?
Yes. It would probably start from the bottom.
Maybe.
Actually, from right where we just left. I don't know. I don't know.
Shit.
I act like I know what I'm talking about.
You're working an elevator! How hard could it be? Do you necessarily need to stop us on every goddamn floor so we can fight every single thing we- Come on! You got one job! I have 3 bullets!
Go make some ammo.
Bang, bang, bang! That's all I had.
Bang,
bang!
Bang, bang!
Here, whenever you go down, I'll revive you. I'll just be a heal bot.
What?
Yeah, so you're down? Now you're up. Keep it going. Look at this. Teamwork. Teamwork making the dream work. This isn't my dream. My dream's not Gears of War. I've got larger aspirations than that, but when you die, come to me so I can heal. Yeah, look at that. Teamwork making the dream work. Look at you. I'm just watching your screen. Yeah, I'll make my screen entertaining for people, though. Does that make you want to puke? How peaky is that? Oh, God. I'm going to puke. Oh. Oh, God, I almost puked. I tried to fake puke. Nah, I have tears in my eyes. Are you done yet?
I don't know. Maybe if I had some help.
I don't know, Ely. I wish I could help you. I'll just stand up. You know, this is way more entertaining to watch. All right. I'm down. Can you help me?
No.
But I need help.
I need ammo.
Yeah, if you die, though.
Yeah, but I need ammo.
Yeah, but heal me. Fine. I'll do all the... Oh. You're welcome. I'll do the hard work. There's people out here. Why didn't you tell me? I'm down, and you're over there.
I lowered the bridge.
How did you? What you dick? Well, we die.
No.
What do I do with this quick A thing? Oh, I think I actually just died because I'm not on that level with you. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Bleed now. Look at my. But my best buddy coming to save me. Blood brother in arms. Holy shit, I'm gonna fucking die.
So you know what I just realized yesterday?
What?
We bond over anime often.
Yeah.
I have not seen any since my Chrome broke.
That is a shame.
I have no idea what's new. I have no
that
idea what's coming
sucks
out.
Dong,
I have
dude.
No
I'll,
idea.
I'll show you the Reddit post that fixed Kiss Anime. By the way,
you sent it to me on Skype.
There is a post on. If anyone watches Kiss Anime, it's fucking buggy and virusy, and they're not fixing their website because they're bad at upkeeping their website. That's the truth. So feel bad about it, Kiss Anime, but maybe you should fix your shit. But on Reddit, there's a nice long post about installing this, like, this different kind of ad blocker called like safe something. I don't know what it's called. And then you can put like textures over websites. And then there's an install for the Kiss Anime texture that makes the website usable and not virusy. So you can continue watching anime for free rather than having to pay for something like Crunchyroll. So it was good, man.
Oh, also the second episode of Ruby came out Saturday.
Did it?
Yes.
I haven't watched it yet. First one was really good.
It's about Weiss. Yeah, get up. This one is about Weiss. Because the last one ended with Weiss. So.
I'm down as well. Can you hear me? Before you die.
Oh, yeah. Yes. I didn't realize you were down.
I ducked down and then got shot from the guys across
by you. I got you.
God damn it.
It's all right.
Feels bad, man.
I think we start.
Feels.
Right there.
John Badman. Yeah, I don't worry about it. It was boring. It was boring to watch. Why are you guys still here? Please stay.
I don't like
comment, like, and subscribe.
This part is really boring, actually.
Comment, like, and subscribe. Okay, I'm down. Oh, I'm fabricating items. Do you mind? Get up, you lazy piece of shit.
Lazy? Oh, my mom and I also had a conversation.
About what?
My mom and I. Sorry, I was busy dying. I'm down.
Get up!
I'm down.
Quit being lazy!
I'm down.
Shit, I clicked the button! Damn it! There's four! Come on! Why, when a person's down underneath the activatable button, do I click the button? And in a real life scenario, I get up to you and I'm like, wow, I could really help Ely. What do I do with my hands? God damn! Feels bad,
knees
dude.
Knees weak, arm spaghetti.
Knees weak, arm spaghetti. There's vomit on my mom's vomit already. There's vomit on my spaghetti ready for spaghetti ready. Don't die. I'm trying to make grenades.
Yeah, shut up. I'll do what I want.
Hey, I got four grenades. Put them in the dirt.
There's no dirt.
Well, this is fun. This is fun to watch. It's a good time.
It's so good.
We failed three times. Oh my god. Feels bad. Whatever. Deal with it. You're having a good time. You're enjoying it. I only make grenades. I have grenades.
I have one bullet. I'm gonna go kill that guy.
I was gonna go stick him with a grenade, but you had. I was gonna BM just click.
I'm down.
Are you really?
I'm down.
Where are you at?
I'm way back here. There's also a guy right next to me.
Your friend will need help immediately. Fuck my asshole! Get up! No!
Whoa!
No! No!
That was a
no!
sweet execution!
You fucking you dick!
Did you see that? That was rad.
God, that was really kinky. Why do you have to get all strippery and whippy
on
you?
Yeah, I mean,
this is bad,
pulled
dude.
Up the whips. I didn't realize she was into that, but whatever.
I mean, I think she had a choice at that point.
I think she did.
Gray is the new purple. Don't you know that sitcom? Can you imagine? Can you imagine? If that was a sitcom. Oh, it feels bad. A laugh track over
the
all the awkward
sitcom.
Sex scenes. Yeah, you get what I'm saying now.
I missed all of that. I'm gonna lower this bridge.
I'm gonna fucking do it. Cha-ching! Wha-bam! Nice teamwork. You didn't fucking. You charge.
I just want their ammo.
Bang, 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 bang! I agree. I need some of that ammo. You're picking all of it up! I can't help you when you have all of it!
There's more on the ground. Look at that.
This guy's a cheater. Ely's a cheater. I'm not playing with him anymore. You're fired. That's it. Show's over, you're a cheater.
Alright, peace out.
Get out, leave. All
right,
make sure you make the door close loud enough.
Sorry,
so I can
guys.
Hear it in the recording.
I failed you.
Yeah, see you later, guys.
See ya.
Now he's down, look at this. Finally. Now that he's gone, I can vigorously masturbate. Oh, you came back in on this. Oh. Good response. I respect that, honestly. That feels pretty good.
Hey, you got me up.
I didn't. You just didn't die because I killed all of them.
Because I'm amazing? Oh, no!
How do you come back and die? You were fine standing still.
There was four people surrounding me. I moved. Wiggle peep.
I think you'll be
Wiggle
dead.
Peep. You can't. There's no friendly fire. Yeah, good job.
No, you piece of fat hot piss! Restart it.
You know,
oh, this sucks my dong, dude. I'm just gonna buy a gun.
Why haven't you done that?
Because I thought this was quality content, watching us die over and over again in an elevator.
Have you been out of ammo this whole time?
Yes! I'm not shooting at all! That's my point! You're like, why aren't you helping me? I'm like, I don't have anything. I have nothing.
They literally gave you a box that makes weapons.
Yeah, well, it's a damn shame. A damn crying shame. You're a wrecked loser. game's really fun, by the way. By the way, sorry that we're fucking terrible. Mainly Ely. I didn't have any ammo, so you can't blame me.
I will stab your children.
Oh shit!
No, I won't.
Only your first.
You'll
one.
Be back. Wait and see.
I'm going
you'll
to get
you'll remember you belong to me.
There's gotta get her left.
You'll be back. Time will tell. You remember that I served you well. Please, basic attack. Quit reloading. This is not good for me. Can you heal me, please?
I'm gonna die.
Heal just come. Fuck my asshole. We are terrible. This is all gonna be a fail compilation because I'm not putting all this terrible content in. Holy haberdashery, schnike, dick, walk sticks. Woo! All right. This feels bad, dude. This is horrible. You're down. And you're dead. I couldn't even get to you. It's fun to watch from afar. As the life sucks out of my soul. This is going to be really silent because I'm going to try hard with Ely. Suppression mode? Tell me more. Where's that dickhead at? Poke your head out, you piece of shit! Oh, I didn't have. I wasn't reloaded, so it didn't matter. Suppression mode engaged! Instantly assaults me with heavy fire. Got him! Out of bullets. I got five more for you. Did we win this time? Why is there more? Put that up!
We're on like the first floor of three.
No!
Yeah.
I can't. I don't have any more muns. Is there like supply drops or something? What was that cool thing you just shot?
Shock grenade.
Oh, come on. Okay, I've got ammo now. I can properly assist you.
Oh, look, you figured it out.
Well, I've been figuring it out the whole time. I just thought you were good enough.
Yeah. You right.
What the fuck? Why did only one of them what?
Can you lower that bridge for me?
And I may not live to see our glory.
No? Okay.
Oh, you're right now. But I've seen wonders great and small. And if the tomcat can get married, there's hope for our ass after all. There's a lot of shooting.
I can get you up.
All right, good point.
All right, now that's over.
Glass to freedom. Please don't tell me we've gotta fight more waves. That would be a damn shame.
We do up here. This is the last floor. We've got to kill these guys and protect Del because he's down there.
Oh, now the black guy needs protection.
Yeah, he am not good with guns.
He am not dudes live well. He am not do know how to shoot guns. Do am you try harder, please?
There's one of them. How are you pinned down?
I don't know how he's pinned down, actually. Is he useless? Is he like an infant child?
Yeah, you know.
There's two. That's reasonable.
Well, there weren't. He's to our right.
Fuck, clean me up.
I mean, I guess.
What if I just laid into them and thrown shitty weapons while they laid into me with theirs at the end? These guns are
right.
Horrible, by the way.
Fun fact, they don't shoot real bullets.
Really?
It's called the Shock Enforcer. The real gun's called the Enforcer.
Wait, really? So it just shoots electricity?
Yep.
That's cool.
Their phasers are set to stun, bro.
I would imagine that we're dying.
Yeah. They're really good at stunning.
Raise a glass to glory.
I might say they're stunning.
I'm not gonna tell a story. Nice. That's pretty good, though.
No, it wasn't. Don't lie to me.
But if I pity lie to you, it makes you look funny.
Does it? No, it doesn't.
Yeah, definitely. See, I'm fresh out of everything now. And this time I can't get more weapons.
Well, it's a good thing we won.
Let's get you back down.
Oh, really? Thanks!
Can you not get crushed by the thing that's gonna land?
Oh shit, that's a fucking good point! Oh god, that would've made me real salty. You have no idea.
Okay, that was fun. Let's get the fabricator out.
Oh yeah, I gotta grab the thing.
Oh, I don't care about this. Fabrication. We're a gay nation. Moving our station.
So much faster with two people.
A little pizza.
So you know why they call them DBs?
What are DBs?
The things we've been fighting.
No?
It's explained later. It makes a lot of sense.
Oscar, we gotta fabricate. Ter.
Because they're douche buttlickers?
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking... magnetic.
God! Oh! Oh! I'm gonna drop some fucking swag glasses on him when he drops that line. They're coming down from the ceiling.
You two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of settlement two?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Fucked, losers.
Good thing he wasn't standing there.
Right?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
Oh, put him in the dirt, dude. Get him.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Is it?
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
I don't know about that. We died a lot, guy.
Are you getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
We've ended like 15 realities today.
Yeah, I've lost all hope. That's why I'm not talking much. I'm just so disheartened.
Just ran out of ammo, dude. I didn't have money to buy anymore. What is that? That's cool. Wow, wrecked him.
Wrecked him?
Damn near killed him. Yeah, earlier today, a car hit my dog right in the ass. Wrecked him, Jimmy. Wrecked him? It damn near killed him. I still don't have ammo. This sucks.
I missed. I'm out of ammo with this.
Oh, so the headshots are... Whoa, that guy still moves a lot ahead.
He runs and explodes if he gets close to you.
What? No! What? Thank God for the warning, he just sprinted at me in a panic.
You just jump backwards once they start exploding. It's easy. They also have shotguns, so...
Got him!
Oh, these shotguns are sweet, by the way. The overkill that I have... It fires every time you pull and let go of the trigger.
What?
Yeah. So you can double fire.
Oh, fucking didn't think he'd jump over that. I thought he was like a boomer. Thank you. You've been relocated. Thanks, sir. I dropped the shotgun I wanted to use. Holy fuck, this guy's OP. I'm dead. This is a clown fiesta. Everyone dies every 2 seconds and then we just revive them. It was bad, dude. I thought I wasn't playing League of Legends today.
I am down.
You're right, fuckboy. Hey, you get your daughter up, you'd be useful. What are you even doing?
Whoa, she's He's my uncle, thank you.
I don't know what he is. He's a fatherly figure. It doesn't matter who your father is, whether that's genetic. If they're your padre, they're your padre. So get your daughter up. When you came out, I was about to... Got something to say about that?
Well,
we're just trying to drop some hot life knowledge.
I don't know if that's factual.
No, that's pretty true.
Biologically, no.
Yeah, that's pretty true. What is going on?
Hold the Y button when it tells you to push.
Ba-bang! Then I like that. Oh.
How'd that work for you?
Good. Kicking one into seven of them and watching them explode. And my face feels. Wow, he punched the shit out of me.
Oh, look out!
I'm good.
I just kind of stood there and watched all that.
Yeah, I need to wipe the shrapnel off my face, but I think I'm good. What's in here? Come on, through here. Tiny ammo? Good, I'm gonna take it. Ely gets no ammo.
I think
over that door. I like a lady who commands respect.
Respect?
Respect.
I like respect.
I like respect as well.
R-E-S-P-E-C.
Show me what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C. Respect. Respect. We are on the same page, baby.
Yeah, we are.
We're doing the same things. This guy won't get out of my way.
Dude, he's black.
And? Are you trying to gender stereotype him by...
Did you just assume his black gender?
Sorry, I'm a cisgendered white male. I can't get over that. How am I... What are we fighting now? I'll scale the robots? Okay.
Yeah. That explosion didn't do as much as I thought it would.
R-E-S-P.
Dude, look at how big this gun is compared to me.
Wow. That's a nice looking dude. Oh yeah.
It's huge.
This game is sweet, by the way. I'm thoroughly enjoying myself.
It's a ton of fun, dude.
You're wrecked, losers.
I knew you'd like it.
Bang, 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 bang. These guns suck my nards, though. Like, for real, I cannot. Oh, oh.
Just so you know, this is the only part where I don't think I used the Lancer Nasher combo.
You're dead, by the way, and I cannot save you.
Adele's got me.
Thanks for not electric whipping and seducing my girl. Thank you.
Dude, look at what I'm covering. What am I covering?
What is this guy? He's awesome.
Oh, he's got the tri-shot, I think it's called. Oh, it's like the vulture.
Yeah, they look like they're... Whoa, okay. I thought he was... Ooh, he came...
I believe it, like...
He came running at me pretty quick. That's pretty spoofed.
Let me see if I can read it. It does something. It's got a weird gimmick to it.
Does it?
Yeah.
I have so much phlegm in my throat.
I think you, lose one of the barrels if you let it over there or something.
What?
It's got a really strange...
Okay. I can respect it. I can respect it. I can respect
it
that.
It also does a ton of damage. Oh, are you dead?
Babe, just punch me right in the fucking mouth again. Too bad for this guy.
Dude, look at how tiny her arms are and how she's just lugging this thing around.
No, she's a man.
I think she's like the only person in this game that's not just ripped.
Shit, grenades. I think I'll hide behind this. This is working. It's not working. Cappuccino, I'm gonna die. You don't even know, though. Kill me, douchebag friends. Thanks, black guy. I don't know your name. I'm gonna call you Jarquise.
That's only a little racist.
What are you talking about?
Rip Dell.
Your name's gonna be Ellie, and his name's Jarquise.
Why am I Ellie?
I don't know, but you are.
Is this The Last of Us?
Is her name Ellie?
Her name is Ellie, yes.
I never played the game. I watched you play it, I think once. Seems like a really good game.
I had a conversation with a friend of mine today about it.
Dunkey's Ladder Simulator 2014 or something like that.
It's a really good game. Not that, but The Last of Us. But yes.
Yeah. This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war. Did we just start a war? Pretty sure we just walked into guns a-blazing. What the fuck did you expect? I'm gonna open this door.
I hope they have the fabricator. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Boosh! I want to replace all the sound effects with that sound effect from Ghost in the Stall, where he's just like, "I was pooping." He's just like,
"Yeah."
like slams his hands against the walls.
Wall, yeah.
But every time I kick open a door in Gears of War, it's like shit down, wreck losers.
I'd meet Olin Rogers.
I'd be, he's a pretty cool guy.
Hang out with him.
He's got a well, I kicked it and it exploded on
I
me.
Shot it.
Oh. It was bad, man. He's got a cool soda shop in Tennessee.
You right?
He's opening up a new one, or he's expanding the one he had.
You right?
He hasn't updated in a while on
you right.
On the old Yub Tub, but yeah, he's a cool guy.
Yeah,
he's fun. Well, you should go watch his content, by the way. He tells a lot of good stories.
He only posts a video every couple months. Once
yeah, Olin Rogers. He's making a cartoon right now. I'm excited for that. God damn, I'm pumped for that. I think Aaron might do voice acting in it. I know. Aaron's from Game Grumps, by the way. Aaron Hansen.
I like how you just talk about these people that like they're your friends.
No, I just.
And you've never met a single
one. I never met
them.
I'm just saying. I feel like people on the internet who watch YouTube videos know who they are, and to me, I'm referring to him as like Ego Raptor is like odd.
We have to have fans to be able to talk about people.
We got enough of them. So.
Yes, Josh, if you're watching.
So I was watching that video earlier as well. He's doing voice acting in Magisword. I don't know if you know what that show is. It's being put on Cartoon Network.
I've never heard of that.
It's like a superpower show, except their swords. It's a lot like Kingdom Hearts, a cartoon. So their swords are like, it's like a burger sword or like a dolphin sword.
Oh, I want a burger
sword.
So
like the swords change or something like that. It seems interesting. The trailer seemed okay. It seems very childish, but I mean, it might have deeper meaning.
Cartoon Network.
I mean, like, whoa, like Adventure Time and Steven Universe have like deeper meanings to their childishness, so maybe it will as well. But it's trailer at face value, it's just kind of kidding. Then again, I got the maturity of a 3-year-old, so.
That's a good point.
I mean, I'll probably be entertained, but I'm not gonna lie. I'll probably give it a good peek. I'm gonna try this overkill thing you've had this whole time.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Oh shit! Not as good as I thought it was. Please don't stop my brains.
Not against the boomers.
Whoa! It releases both. Whoa!
Yeah, every time you pull and let go of the trigger, it's incredible.
Feels good, dude. Well, this game's infinitely easier on hardcore. I did not think we could have beaten it on insane.
Would I choose this weapon over the Nasher? No.
Probably not. But I don't have any ammo, so.
It's like a heavy weapon. It's weird. But yes, insane is insane.
Look important. They're already fucking shit up. I might as well fuck it all up. Where'd you go, by the way? We got snipers! Oh my god, I can get a long shot?
It's not a long shot.
Oh, that's a shame.
It's got a weird gimmick to it, too. You have to charge it.
Holy fuck.
And if you charge it too long, you, like, lose the bullet. Wow, that hurts! Wow, it hurts a lot!
I know, it nearly kills you in one shot.
I've got one bullet.
He's got a good enough. He's not back.
Oh, it's the M bar, is what it's called. What is this? Just a random.
The fuck, I'm kicking the shit out of these snipers and then they jump down to a lower plane?
Yeah.
I don't have a bead on them anymore. Got him. Took all of my pistol ammo, but I got him. I want that sniper bad, dude. I want it bad. Bitch! Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
Shouldn't have picked that up until I got the, Oh, there's guys over here! Nope!
Yeah.
he came at me and I just kind of like bopped him with the gun and walked away. It feels good, dude. Excuse me, I'm reloading. Thanks. Whoa, it's not like a... Whoa, what?
You have to let go before it fully charges, otherwise you lose the shot.
It's not like a sniper rifle, though. It's like a rail gun.
Yeah, it's more like that. But you can technically zoom in twice, even though it's not like a scope thing. It's technically a sniper rifle, I guess.
It's good. Anyway, we'll see you guys in the next time in this episode.
Peace!
This was long, but have a good time. Keep coming back. We're gonna go...
We're doing it, fam.
We're gonna punch some orphans. I mean,
what are they gonna do?
Tell their parents? Exactly. Nice meme. Goodbye.
Yeah.